Are the animated GIFs you added to your website not working properly? When you add an animated GIF in WordPress, it could lose the animation and appear as a plain static image, which is what happened to me. I will show you two ways to properly add animated GIFs to a Divi WordPress site. First, enable the Visual Builder and go to your GIF. I am going to find my uploaded GIF in my media library. Scroll down to the attachment settings. Notice that under size for the uploaded file, WordPress offers four default sizes: thumbnail, medium, large, and full size. If I select a size other than the full size, the GIF appears static on the website. To fix that, you need to make sure that the file size is set to full size. I am able to see the animation right away in the content editor. Now, which module should you use to upload GIFs? If I try to add a video module, the GIF will upload as a video, but it won't work. The correct way to upload GIFs is by using an image module and selecting the full size option for your file. To resize the GIF, use the Divi image module sizing options. Specify the width for the GIF, and you can also add box shadow to make the GIF stand out. Uploading GIFs directly to your media library has its downsides. GIFs are large files that can take up significant space and slow down your website, which leads to bad user experience. An alternative to uploading GIFs directly to your website is to use the URL method by embedding GIFs from libraries like GIPHY.com. You can actually upload your own GIFs to GIPHY and link to them. Here is my own GIF that I would like to embed on my website. To do that, don't select the share option, but rather select embed. GIPHY will now show the embed code for this GIF. At this point, you can choose between responsive off and responsive on. Responsive content changes to better suit the visitor's device, which is important for mobile users. After selecting responsive on, copy the embed code and go back to your Divi WordPress site. Since we copied HTML code, we want to use the code module. Now I can simply paste the GIF's embed code into the module settings. I can preview how the GIF looks, and it's currently blurry because its size is set to very large. If I adjust the width and height in the code to 50%, the GIF becomes smaller, but the code module still occupies more space than needed. To fix that, instead of changing the size in the embed code for the GIF, go to Design tab and under Sizing, adjust the size of the module. I will also add a box shadow, and voila, it looks great and saves bandwidth on my website. Now all my GIFs that were previously static have been fixed. Thanks so much for watching.